You hear that? You hear that jingle? It's 2024. We haven't had to use that jingle since 2008. It's a great feature. We just can't find it anymore. What am I talking about? I'm talking about 3D map, formerly known as power map, formerly known as GeoFlow. It's missing. For the longest time, it's been on the insert tab here, just to the right of these charts. Right there. That's where it was. Woke up the other day, not there. Now, if you've never seen this feature, it's an amazing feature. Look at this, 2,439 rows on that sheet, related to the 6,962 rows on this other sheet. And we could basically take all of that data and create an amazing pivot table on a map that can be animated over time. It's just an amazing feature. Miraculous that Microsoft saw a competitor across town at Tableau have this feature and spun up the feature, and it's beautiful, except for no one can find it anymore. How's the jingle go? It's a great feature. I just can't find it anymore. What is wrong with them? Okay, so you're looking for 3D map. Here's how to find it. It's not on the insert tab anymore. See, they added a checkbox. That kind of took the room. That took the space where they added checkbox in, and 3D map went away where they had it on the data tab. But you can't see it on the data tab because they hid it under this tiny little dropdown out here in the data tools under data model. There is 3D map. And yes, it's true that the 3D map does use the data model. That's how I got the data from sheet one and sheet two without creating a relationship. But they've moved it here, which is not, in my humble opinion, the best place to do it. But great news, there it is, right? You have your answer. You can be on your way. But for those of you who wonder, how did I figure out where the heck it is? First thing I did was I came up here to the little search box, right? And I went 3D map. Oh no, it's gone. I said 3D map. And whew, it's still there. So like I was able to get to it there. But then how do you find out where it actually is? The old tried and true method. And this was going back to 2007 when he just gave us the ribbon. Right click up here and say customize quick access toolbar. And then change popular commands to all commands. And then we're gonna find 3D map right here. We're just gonna hover. And then when you hover, that tooltip shows you. It's on the data tab in a group called data tools. And it is then under, actually, boy, it doesn't even tell us that it's under the data model. But you know, if you look up there in data tools, you're down to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And so it is easy enough to find it. What a crazy place to put this. What is Microsoft thinking? I mean, it's one place where they have Google Sheets beat, but they realize that this, because it uses the data model, will never run in Excel Online, and Microsoft is so convinced that Excel Online is the future, so they're just going to hide it for Win32 where no one will ever find it. But luckily, you found this video, and you found it. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel. Well, since it is Wednesday, let's take a listen to that great old George Wood theme song from 2007. Here we go.